Developing this morning, Gastonia Police launching a death investigation. Details still limited at this time, but it happened just after 10:30 last night on Crescent Lane. That's just south of I-85 west of the city. Police say they were first called to the scene for a shooting. No other information is available at this time. As soon as we learn more, of course, we will keep you updated.